Okay, so let's have this topic. So for this addition and subtraction of radicals, so take note that we can only add and subtract radicals if the same indexes and the same radicands. So for this given, since the same indexes and the same radicands, then just add all the numbers outside. So this becomes 6 minus 4 plus 5. Then copy the square root of 3. Then to simplify, so this 6 minus 4 is positive 2. And 2 plus 5, that's 7. Then bring down the square root of 3. Then for this given, so since the same indexes but different radicands, so we need to rewrite this given first. So since 27 is equal to 2, then square root of 9 times 3, then plus 3 and 16, or square root of 16, that's 4, because we have 4 times 4. Then simplify, so we have 2, then square root of 9, so that's 3. Then we still have remaining 3, or the square root of 3, then plus 3 times 4, that's 12. Then we have 2 times 3, that's 6, square root of 3 plus 12. So since not the same radicand, then this is now the final answer. Then for this given, so first, we need to rewrite this given. So for 180, that's 36. Times 5, then plus 4125, so this is 25 times 5, then plus 10 for the square root of 25, so that's 5. Then to simplify, so the square root of 36, that's 6 times 6, so this is 6. Then square root of 5, then plus 4 square root of 25, that's 5 times 5. So this is 5, then square root of 5, then plus 10 times 5, this one is 50. Then we can combine this 6 and 5 because the same indexes and the same radicands. So we have 6 plus 5, that's 11. Then copy square root of 5, then plus 50. So this is now the final answer. And for this given, so we need to rewrite this 24, 81, and 3. So we have 4, then the cube root. 24 is 8 times 3, then plus 2 times the cube root. So 81 is 27 times 3, then minus 2 times the cube root, so just copy 3. Then to simplify, so we have 4, and the cube root of 8 is 2, then the cube root of 3, then plus 2 times the cube root of 27, that's 3. Then the cube root of 3, then minus 2 times the cube root of 3. Then this 4 times 2 is 8. And the cube root of 3, then plus 2 times 3, that's 6. And the cube root of 3, then minus 2 times the cube root of 3. Then observe the same indexes and the same radicands, then we can combine these numbers outside, so that's 8 plus 6 minus 2, then bring down the square root of 3. Then to simplify, so this 8 plus 6, this is 14. And 14 minus 2, that's 12. Then copy the cube root of 3.